Krajicek stick held up. Play continues. Jagr off to Whitney. Whitney across. Shot. Score. And there's 1,000 assists for Jaromir Jagr.
That didn't take long for the goal. It took a little while for the assist. Jagr wants the puck. So Jagr with the secondary assist to get it down to Ray Whitney. And then Ray Whitney freezes the netminder Hackett and lays a beauty onto the tape of Jamie Benn on the far side. Spurgeon committed early. Hackett committed early. A succulent slow motion saucer pass. Dennis Sochard, if he was involved in it, as the Stars equipment staff gets Kari Lehtinen back into the net. They're announcing the assist in the building being the 1,000th of Jaromir Jagr's Hall of Fame career. He set up 145 different players en route to 1,000. He admitted to me the other day that goals mean more to him.